The 2024 Republican presidential primary is about to really kick off into high gear, with Nikki Haley about to announce officially that she is running for president. Trump, of course, already has. You've got all these other Republicans waiting in the wings. And this past weekend, the CEO of the Koch-funded group Americans for Prosperity, it's kind of the flagship of the entire Koch network, the CEO of that group came out and announced that they're going to be spending big to defeat Donald Trump in that Republican primary. Here is what the CEO, Emily CDE, had to say. The loudest voice in each political party sets the tone for the entire election. In a presidential year, that's the presidential candidate. And to write a new chapter for our country, we need to turn the page on the past. So the best thing for the country would be to have a president in 2025 who represents a new chapter. AFP Action is prepared to support a candidate in the Republican presidential primary who can lead our country forward and who can win. The Republican Party is nominating bad candidates who are advocating for things that go against core American principles, and the American people are rejecting them. The American people have shown that they're ready to move on, and so AFP will help them do that. I love how you don't have to mention Trump's name for everybody to know that you are 100% talking about Donald Trump. Like, we just need to go to the next chapter. You know, we need to move on. We need new leadership. Yeah, we all get what you're trying to say, Koch Network. Why don't you just come out and say it? Why do you have to dance around these issues? Now, here's the thing. This could either severely hurt Donald Trump or tremendously help Donald Trump, right? There is no in-between on this. So let me explain these two possible scenarios here. The first scenario, of course, is that the Koch network is not only, you know, the loudest microphone, but they also have the most money. So if they want to get behind a different candidate, if they want to go to DeSantis or Ted Cruz or Nikki Haley, they're going to pump everything they've got into that person, and that person is going to get helped tremendously. And that, of course, is how it could hurt Donald Trump. But I think, and this is the scariest part, I think it has the capacity to help Trump more than it does to hurt him. Think back to his 2016 election. How did Donald Trump win? Well, he didn't technically win, I know that, but he went out there and he managed to convince people that he, the man with the golden toilet, is somehow a populist, that he's an outsider, that he's not taking the traditional Republican money, right? He's just like you, average working class American. Look at all the big money flowing into these folks. Is that what you want? People beholden to their corporate masters? I don't need their money because I'm really rich. Remember that? The Koch network coming out and making this claim opens Donald Trump up to make those same 2016 comments in 2023 and 2024. He will once again get to say, look how scared the establishment is of me. This is how deeply they want to keep me out of office. And it will resonate with some people. It'll probably resonate with quite a few people. That's why I say that, yes, this announcement is great. But I think in the end, if Trump is smart, and that is a big if, it's going to help him more than it hurts him. This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.